Yeah, Yonsei is really city-like, so compared to other university.
The transportation systems, like the subways, and I really like just being in the city and the street shops and everything.
I like Yonsei a lot. Even after the first time, you still learn something new each time you come here.
Yonsei University was established by American Christian missionaries in 1885. Placing Yonsei at the forefront of higher education early on in the history of the Korean university system. Yonsei has always placed an emphasis on international education, and students from all over the world have participated in study abroad programs here or have obtained degrees here. Currently, we have over 3,000 students from abroad studying here, and the number of international students increases annually. Yonsei is considered to be the best private university in Korea. In addition, Yonsei has a beautiful campus and recently underwent a major transformation called the Baekgyong-ro Project, which began in March of 2015 and was just completed. The goal of this project was to create a more pleasing yet more useful space on campus, incorporating a large green space above ground with new underground facilities. The main campus of Yonsei is the Shincheon campus, located near the center of Seoul, along with three other campuses. Iwa Women's University, Hongik University, and Sogang University are also in the area. The area is densely populated with students and thus is a hub rich in culture.
And going downtown to Hongdae, you know, even in Sinchon, just seeing what the nightlife like is there and experiencing, you know, what people are selling on the streets, little clothing stores, and I think that's one of the coolest parts of this program.
International education at Yonsei has always been strong, and we have several programs for international students, many of which employ international faculty who are either permanent Yonsei faculty or visiting faculty from abroad. These programs include the Yonsei International Summer School, which was established in 1985 and was the first university-level international summer school program in Korea. Because of the success of the summer program, we decided to initiate a winter program as well. This program, which we began in 2013, is called Winter Abroad at Yonsei. The quality of Yonsei's international education programs is exemplified by our international summer school program. The program offers more than 100 courses in 7 different general areas, ranging from international studies to the natural sciences. The courses are taught by top faculty from all over the world.
I've been pleasantly surprised because this is, you know, as I say, I think the intensity of this is something which is quite new to me, and I think it's quite unique to this kind of program. So I think students know they have to work hard, and they respond to that very, very well.
And engaging with students is also nice. I have meetings when I'm in Korea all the time, but having the opportunity to sit in the classroom with students who come from really all over the world is also a nice experience. And like I said, while I don't really like teaching in the summer, I like teaching at Yonsei in the summer.
The summer school program also includes an optional internship program, which provides a great opportunity for students to gain real work experience, to learn about Korean work culture, and to make professional connections. In order to create the internship program, we have established relationships with several major global companies in Seoul, and also with several research organizations. The purpose of operating our international education programs is, of course, to provide students with an excellent academic experience, but also to give them opportunities to engage with Korean language, culture, and history, and to meet other students from different parts of the world. In order to expose students to Korea, our international programs also include events such as a field trip to a city outside of Seoul, such as Jeju Island, one-day excursions, Korean cooking classes, K-pop dance classes, and Taekwondo classes.
I've seen a lot, I've experienced a lot, I've learned a lot, and I met a lot of people. I was surprised not only by the places that these students come from, but also the different backgrounds they come from. There are students who are finishing their college careers with classes at Yonsei, there are students like me who are going into their second year very young, I guess, just using Yonsei as a way to increase their experiences, just the various like backgrounds students come from and different reasons why they came to Korea this summer has been very surprising to me.
I've definitely met a lot of people, or definitely a lot of people that I never thought I would ever meet, especially so many people from America, and I think I met a Swedish person and Singapore, and I feel like I've met every person from every state in America, but yeah.
I've visited several palaces and several temples, so I think it's nice to be able to see that side of Korea.
What brings us together, I think, is our love and like appreciation for Korean culture, and I think that's really nice.
I didn't think that there would be so much to do in Korea. I didn't think that I would make as many friends as I did, to be honest.
Being in Korea was a lot more fun than I expected. I'm really, really glad that I came, and I'm really sad that it's ending, but I can't wait to come back. For sure, I'm coming back.